financial industry, cyber security is very critical subject right now, which is being discussed. All the regulators have become very sensitive, and every regulator has given a guideline from organization perspective to address all the security. What is the major focus for all the regulator is to keep the consumer interest, to keep the privacy of all the consumers intact, and organization to take responsibility of maintaining the privacy of their customer. While doing that, so there are so many 14 domains as a theory what we speak about, and all the 14 domains are important. What every organization has to do is they need to do, depending on their business model and the organization business roadmap, they need to define what are the priorities, and depending on the priorities should define the security roadmap. So this is from the visionary side. At the same time as the business as usual, we should know what is our current status of security, what are the risk areas, whether we have operational processes and technology and practices in place, whether people are aware about it. And when we talk about people being aware, is it only a tech box, checkbox in the list, or whether there is a effectiveness in the awareness also. If we involve business leader from the design level while thinking of a business process, if they think about the privacy and maintaining the privacy of their customer, then even in business processes, business leader will be able to include the security as a part of their business design. And when we do that, from the foundation itself, we are thinking about a security, and I think that is going to be the best thing to do, because everybody is aware about it. And besides that, whatever residual can be managed with the technology tools.